Cieran Kelso's dream came true on a recent trip to the St. Petersburg Clearwater area.
Thinking that it'll be the best time of my life, and I know it will.
You see the 8-year-old swimming here with Winner the dolphin from the hit movie Dolphin Tale. Both know what it's like to have a second chance at life. Just like Winner, Cieran uses prosthetic flippers to swim. Kieran's dad helped design them.
Crude little picture on a desk of what we needed. And then some months later, we got the first prototypes, if you like.
Cieran lost his legs from the knee down after he contracted meningitis at 13 months old. Winner uses a prosthetic tail to swim after she was severely injured around the same time of Kieran's illness. The two finally met when Visit St. Pete Clearwater heard about Kieran's dream to swim with Winner. And in this rare opportunity, the Clearwater Marine Aquarium granted the wish.
The feeling was just great to be swimming. It was just emotional to be swimming with a dolphin. I love dolphins. But the most best dolphin I've ever loved is Winter.
To see more of Kieran swim with Winter, go to visitstpeteclearwater.com.